who would like to bring that motion? Dale? So, the motion is that be resolved, the council receive staff report CAO 2017-159C as information, and that council direct Councilor Gordon to provide the clerk with a sworn affidavit by February 1st, 2018, confirming the deletion of the closed session material of the Emergency Management Program Committee of November 14, 2017, forwarded to her by Mayor Fosbrook. So that's moved by Dale. Who would like to second that? John? And any further discussion on that motion?
Really, you're going to need to speak.
You don't need to do it.
Recorded vote was requested by Councilor DeBrey with regards to the motion with regards to CAO 2017-159C.
I'm going to get the cough too.
Councilor Pallister?
Yes.
Councilor Gordon?
Yes.
Councilor Woodbury?
Yes.
Councilor DeBrey?
Yes.
Mayor Fosbrook?
Yes.
Deputy Mayor Abbott passes. Councilor Fur?
Yes.
Vote of 6 carries.
Thank you, Madam Clerk. John?
I'll move the confirming bylaw as written.
Okay. And who would like to second the confirming bylaw? Jim? Any further discussion on the confirming bylaw? All those in favor? Carried. Dale? Now moves we move. All those in favor? Carried.
Okay. So, set these grades in the health center?
Yeah.